It's the Line Makers on Sporting News.
Big Ten championship game, Ohio State, Wisconsin. Welcome to the Line Makers on Sporting News. I'm Micah Roberts. With me is Rick Caron. We're at the beautiful South Point Race and Sportsbook. All kinds of action going on here. Ricky, we've seen these two teams play twice already this season, each dominating on their home court. How does it shape out in the neutral court?
Well, from a power rating standpoint, Michael, we're looking at Ohio State being about a 1.5-point favorite in this spot. I think that's right about what it's going to come. You know what, Mike? Honestly, I haven't done anything right with Ohio State all year. There's no reason to stop now. I'll try.
Even
tomorrow,
football,
but,
too, right?
No, throw just it all the way basketball. Back. Okay. But I kind of think if you're going to make Ohio State the favorite, I'm going to favor Wisconsin in this spot. I know that Wisconsin's going to control the tempo like they do always. Nothing against Ohio State. Deshaun Thomas is terrific. And they've played very, very well down the stretch. But Bo Ryan's got Wisconsin back to being the Wisconsin teams that we know year after year after year. They're a very tough out.
Now, Wisconsin, they didn't come in hot at all. We've seen some of these teams that have done well in the tournament go on a succession of wins and covers, be very impressive. But the last three games of the season, they didn't cover. In fact, they lost to Purdue outright at home. This is a team that can be beat easily, and a player like Thomas there for Ohio State, he can get the job done.
I was just very impressed with Wisconsin and beating Indiana the way that they beat them today, and it really wasn't that close. They actually dominated the game. They led the whole game, and you know, Indiana is the real deal, and to me that just shows that Wisconsin's on the top of their game right now, and that's the side I'm going to lean to. But remember, I've been wrong with Ohio State all year. So
I'm going with the Buckeyes. I like the Buckeyes in the spot. I think they're going to be okay here. We'll see what happens. I think Wisconsin's just a team that's, you know, Jekyll and Hyde. You never know what you're going to get. Ohio State's a little more consistent. I think they'll pull it off. Better guard play, I think. I think Kraft's is a phenomenal player and will present some problems for Wisconsin. Want to remind you that on Sunday we're going to be doing our own pairing show as we do all the spreads and odds for all the games. Every game you'll be able to see before the Las Vegas sportsbooks have up, and you'll get an insight of how we made the number, why, and where we think the number's going. So be sure to check us out. We'll have it posted about an hour after the selection show on Sunday. Thanks.